Oh, hey, there he is.
Hey, what's up,
How's
uncle?
How's it going, nephew?
How pretty good. I was down the street, and this guy, he cut me off really hard.
Yeah, I could've...
Is this my teenage voice?
Be careful, it's,
this is
people
awful.
Don't know how to drive for shit in this city, alright? Alright, nephew, hop in the car. We got a lot to work. Talk about your new job while you're here, staying with me, alright?
Oh, yeah, this was good. Wait, what's the new job? Do I not sound like a teen? I feel like I'm definitely a teenager.
You're gonna be my brother Gavin's assistant for his court duties. You're essentially an unpaid intern.
I had this one job as a barista, and I had to make these gentlemen leave because they were on the premises too long, and it kind of made national news.
Yeah, I heard about that. Don't worry, you're gonna be
so
still
I lost
making
that
coffee
job.
And getting coffee for.
So I don't really see myself, you know, doing the whole job thing. I was kind of hoping to maybe do some type of vlog or blog.
Oh, you're gonna be one of those fucking YouTubers, aren't you? What is it, like, what, Live Leak?
I want to start a Live Leak channel where I go around and I capture death, and I can run ads on the clips of people dying. I think Live Leak monetizes really well. They don't have any standards for what they upload, so it's really easy to make money on Live Leak. But who's in the front with you, Uncle?
That's Officer Boba Stone.
Norman Jaden RP
Officer
2.0.
Fuck? Deputy Boba Stone. He's a potato. Deputy First Class. I'm sorry. You have a rank.
Yeah, recruit Marco.
Oh, it's like a Bulbasaur. You guys ever play Pokemon? Pokemon Go on the phone?
What the?
Yeah,
fuck?
Yeah,
hang on,
yeah.
Stop.
He's the exact. Wait, what? Yeah, I cracked it. Oh, the fucking around. Mario Kart.
What the fuck is this?
Don't impound it.
Whoa! You gotta read its rights first.
Nah, it doesn't have rights. It's a car.
I don't think that's very legal, Uncle. I don't think you can just drive into a gate like that.
Yeah, but we're the police.
Rami, get out of the crosswalk.
Uncle, can you turn on the radio? It's so fucking boring back here.
Hop in front. I think there's a radio that you can mess
I found with. like a used condom in the back seat too. I was wondering if
I wouldn't touch.
You're doing that thing that Dad used to bully you about, you know, with other men. Do you know what I'm talking about?
What?
He used to go on in those chat rooms, and you know, you'd used to, you know, the Craigslist stuff you used to do.
Oh, that.
I don't know, yeah, he wanted me to ask you if you're still doing that. You're not doing that anymore?
Yeah, no, I haven't done that in a while. I actually haven't seen my.
I heard it's a pretty good way to make money, and I kind of, you know, I'd love to get your opinion on some stuff later.
Look, if you can get a nice webcam, then we can talk about it. Trust me.
Oh, a nice webcam. I have a pretty good webcam that I actually got.
Oh yeah.
Well, yeah, with the money that you let me.
Probably use. You wanna pay through college? Yeah, you could probably.
No, I don't really want to go back to college. I've been thinking about it. A lot, actually.
You told me you're going back to college after this summer.
Yeah, but that was a lie.
What, you just fucking flipped me off?
No, I didn't flip you off. There was a guy back there that...
Officer, I have a question.
What? Johnny, what do you need?
Johnny.
Okay, so if I were to go practice drifting, where would I go?
Sandy Shores Airfield.
Sandy Shores Airfield? Yes. Are you sure that's okay?
Actually, no, there's a...
That's what Leisha said earlier.
There's actually a dirt rally area you could go to.
Go to the room behind the casino.
That fucking
behind
voice.
Why are all of you?
I don't
cars?
Miss this. Someone said I don't
do
miss
mean,
this.
None of you guys are in separate cars.
I don't miss this.
Well, because
I don't like being alone today. I'm emotional.
It's not a requirement.
I get it. You need someone to support you.
Yeah, exactly.
There's some stuff. I'll be honest. There's some stuff
Wait,
I don't miss.
Marco, you're a pretty girl.
Like,
Marco's beautiful. Don't you change
oh,
your
fuck.
Mind. I can't change my mind about
No,
that.
But you're right, dude. You're right. Fuck, it's hard.
Not go back to college now. Like, what? Fuck.
Wait, are you talking to me? I had my music up.
Yeah. Yeah.
Hey,
why aren't you going back to college?
Wait, hold on. You know when I leave dimensions and look at other dimensions on my... When I alt-tab, is there a way to do it so I can hear you guys talk?
Go to PD so we can talk
about this without anybody running up on this. He straight up just said,
when I alt. Well, you never used a MacBook before? Listen, here's my problem. I'm playing this game on my MacBook, and whenever I play it,
I know what game you're playing.
You probably don't know the game.
And then it says, turn the focus loss stuff on.
Oh, okay, and this is for my game that I play on my laptop?
Yeah. I love video games too, son. Grand nephew.
I got this playlist.
Get in your car.
Wait, I haven't finished telling you about my playlist.
Han, get in the car. We gotta go fucking arrest this one.
I listen to Lo-Fi Study Beats Chill 24/7 playlist. I don't know if you've heard of it.
No, I haven't. Get in the car, nephew. We need our rest.
Okay, jeez. Guys are so quick here. LA is all about getting it done fast.
You know? Get out and stay out of the car.
Not too late, man. You got the one order.
Fuck you, Abdul. You better pull up. Dispatch, Robert 89 plus
yeah,
one.
I just pulled over.
We're in a 1080 with these.
Is that Abdul?
I just pulled over. I turned up the engine. Now, you don't tell me to stay pulled over.
Do you want me to link you to Spotify playlist?
God damn.
Oh.
Oh, yeah.
Alright, well, this is going to be going on for a bit. Why isn't it working?
He's on foot, never stay in the car.
I can't play the radio. I can't play the radio when you're not in the car.
Okay. You don't have keys to the car, hon. I got you.
Oh my god!
What
the fuck? Holy shit!
If you get out of the car and wait here, I'll be right back.
I can't, there's too much weight. What the fuck happened? Holy shit! What the fuck is this?
Oh my god, that's your own car, you idiot!
It's not my car, it's my uncle's car!
Come here, Abdul!
Uncle, is it okay for me to smoke this? Because I'm really stressed out.
It's a cigarette. Nah, it's a Swisher Sweet. Get in the car now.
No, it's not like it's like a weed, but it's like a form of it, you know? They grow it in this. It's weed.
Is it organic? Because, you know, I'm going to get promoted. Next thing you know, I'm going to have Under Sheriff Marco Holiday.
Shoot. What the fuck? Was that a real firearm?
Yeah.
It's my service pistol. Don't worry, safety's on.
My dad never let me hold a pistol because I play too many video games.
Makes sense. I don't trust you with a handgun either. Alright, let's see. Where the fuck has batteries?
Oh, shit. We got shots fired.
Did I tell you about my lo-fi beats playlist?
No, he didn't tell me about your beats playlist.
And it's lo-fi beats. It's different. It's not just beats. It's like these kids, they take engineering class and then they download like a free copy of Fruit Loop Studio and like some shitty drum kit, and then they sit at home or wherever they live and they make this type of music. It's real grunge. You know what the word grunge means, right?
I'm too old for that. You're gonna have to fill me in.
What about dope? Do you know what the word dope means?
I know what dope means.
How about ratchet?
I think that's
before. That's that, ratchet's that video game, right? That's that Lombax.
What about gravy? You know gravy?
What?
You mean the food gravy? I don't know what gravy is.
No, when something is gravy. Like solid. What the fuck I'm saying at this point, I'll be real with you guys.
That's nice. Alex, you said you're a government worker? What kind of government worker are you exactly? Like a ADA, DA?
I'm a student.
Oh, does it have...
So I technically work for the government because I owe them money.
Yeah, no.
It hits me with a yeah, no. Is that it?
Is it? Marco, as soon as we need to drop Alex off because it's only ADA, DA, judge, or mayors that can do ride-alongs with us at the moment.
They're the ones that count as government? All right.
Wait, Uncle, does that mean you have to leave? You're gonna leave me on the side of the road?
Yeah, for a
bit. We'll bring you back down to town after we're done up here, but after that, you're on your own.
Can I at least be part of, like, a shootout?
Negative.
No.
Big negative.
You'll go to jail for that.
No, I don't want to shoot anybody. I just want to be part of one, you know? Like, I want to feel what it's like to get shot at. I want to feel real adrenaline. Fuck, dude, cop RP is like always intense, man. You know what I mean? Fuck. Being a cop is hard.
What are you doing?
It's this poppin' song on my playlist. I'm just breaking down to it, you know, I'm feeling it.
Is this a new dance by you kids these days? Is this what you guys do on your fucking free
time? Yeah, I'm just feeling it, you know? Why the fuck Snowpix still so cancerous? This is just the server's about to...
No, help me!
The server's about to go down, so you...
I am neither light side nor dark.
This pretty much happens all the time anyway.
We are,
No.
Great Jedi. We are right in the middle. God, really?
This county needs to be sorry. Did you just taste the bedding?
Oh my god, he's actually fucking dead. You know, and this happened all the time in NoPixel. People would just fucking break shit because
the server's
about
literally
to restart.
About to restart in 5 or 3 minutes.
My eval with Officer Keys after, you know, the tsunami hit. So, you're gonna be alone.
Where should I go? You know, I'm new here. Where should I go?
I mean, you could go to the square, meet some new people. That's a good place. Check.
Oh, is it gonna be difficult?
Check the courthouse. That's where the DOJ likes to hang out. If there's any of them around.
Where's the courthouse?
It's the giant yellow star on your map.
I'm colorblind. I can only see one color. It's purple.
Love your YouTube videos. Keep me
sorry,
in contact.
I have a spaz parkour every once in a while.
Yeah, parkour.
I love parkour. Excuse me, man. Oh my windows are broken.
You know what? Actually, what you can do, just put it back in and then take it back out.
Oh, you want me to put it? Oh, okay.
It renewed automatically, so here's some more of my.
Hello, Officer Police Fuzz.
Officer Police Fuzz, I can't store my vehicle in this garage. They won't take my money.
I don't know if Officer Police Fuzz is saying anything.
Fuck, do you zoom in on it?
Oh, there you go.
Sorry about that.
Watch out! He's gonna hit you with his car. He's gonna hit you with his car. I'll see your ass in court, Marco.
And push enter. It's a store. What does it tell you?
I'll tell you what it tells me. It's not my vehicle, but I leased it.
That means it's in
fuck.
There.
Oh yeah.
Here, I know what hold the on. Issue I'll bring is you somewhere. Oh, yeah, he's gonna bring you? Okay, cool.
No, actually, I don't really want to go with him. He showed me a bunch of dead bodies earlier. Is it okay if I ride with you?
I'll take it. Yeah, hey, take it easy there, Marco. I'll take him.
Yeah,
don't worry.
Take care of him. Hey, here's some walking around money in case
nice.
You needed that.
Fucking
no,
nice.
Yeah, this
Marco,
is
it 2017?
Paycheck money. It's literally money I don't use.
Hell yeah. Oh man, my uncle just gave us a bunch of money. We should.
Don't worry.
We should go spend it.
A-O-L-M-L. Oh, yeah, that's why Uncle Marco's got some baller ass cars.
He's pretty awkward. So don't mind him.
Funny guy, I like him.
He can be really weird.
Oh, one of my cousins is weirder and he knows him and she knows him.
Oh, I'm sorry to hear that. Are you are you part of JROTC? We had that in high school.
I don't really know what that is, but it sounds pretty rad.
You sound like you'd be into that. The whole JROTC thing. Sorry, I have severe anxiety, so I'm sort of still clenching on your back seat here.
That's okay.
Because I was terrified. I thought we were gonna die. On that ride
no
back
worries,
there.
No worries, man. All right, right here. Have you ever been here before?
No, I'm actually new to town.
Okay, cool. What's pretty that's funny that is that cool, the building is called Group 6, so,
Group 6.
Funny thing.
Sounds like
if
a famous hacking
or
forum.
Like something's not working. Yeah, you'd step in here, right here, right? And you'd look inside yourself. This is a way of, like, coming back into the city without taking the train again. And everything that, like, got fucked up should be fixed.
I feel like I might die. Is that a
You'll
feeling
fine,
that you
dude.
Get?
I've done it. I've done it a few times. It's a little scary, but you're good. You're good. Don't worry. I believe in you. I'll even pick you up again at the train station.
I feel like there's a countdown, and my heart's gonna give out.
You'll be fine.
Okay,
be
I
fine.
Trust you. Oh, I landed on my feet. Hell yeah, dude. Wait, I gotta look cool. Yeah, kids. Hey, what's up? That was really fucked up, actually.
It was, huh?
Because I didn't expect to just land here. I was all the way over there. Like, this is some weird, you know, like, that's that movie with Christian Bale, and then it's like they're magicians.
Oh, fuck. I know what you're talking about.
You know what I'm talking about. It's
Welcome back, friend. Yeah, it's like that.
Yeah, anyway, my uncle gave me, like, all his money, all his paycheck money, because I think he doesn't know how to read.
Oh, yeah.
But I have a bunch of money.
That's your uncle?
Yeah. He was kind of weird when I was little, but, you know. Aren't they all, right?
It's tough being an uncle, man. You see this thing right here you've got? Your vehicle back there? It's not actually really there.
That's not mine?
It's
that looks exactly like mine.
Yeah. Yeah, I know. It's like a ghost of yours.
That's weird. It's like that movie with, you know, Bruce Willis and that kid. But it's a car instead of the dead guy.
Yeah. Yeah.
Oh, sweet. That worked. Hey, you really know what you're talking about. I trust you.
Hey, man.
You're like, man. Like a good, like a spiritual guide, you know?
Spiritual guide of Los Santos, Master Fucking Shway up in here.
Welcome back, friend. What is a Master Fucking Shway?
Oh, this dude who was high on bath salts this one time, running around in his underpants out here in the street once. I met him later on, like a day or two later, at the Tequila Lawn. I'll admit it, I did a bit of cocaine with him, and he was talking about Master Shway and all his martial arts stuff, and I convinced the dude to jump off a roof once, telling him Master Shui would see him safely to the bottom, and he did. So, I mean, hey, check it out, Master Shui.
You know, I was actually listening to everything you said, but you mentioned cocaine. I never tried that. Is it good?
Don't do it. Don't do it.
Don't do it, but you just had this cool-ass story about cocaine.
Oh, well, I mean...
And you're telling me not to do it?
You know. I mean, I'll tell you one thing, and it's
slightly more legal. The vodka up in Sandy Shores is actually moonshine. And that inspires some crazy shit. Dude, I think it's like $25. I mean, I think I have some on me right now.
You have $25 on you?
Well, I have $25 on me, yeah, but I'll give you a bottle of moonshine.
You're just gonna give me a bottle, like, right here? Like, in the middle is, like, parking lot?
It's vodka.
You okay. Know? I'm just gonna...
Hey, just don't drive, with that, huh?
I'm sorry, what?
I mean, you're your own person. I can respect that.
That was actually alright. No, I'm dying. No, I'm definitely dying.
Yeah, you'll be good.
No, I need to go to a hospital.
Just don't fight it. Hey, if you want, I can throw you my number. If you ever need help, I'll help you.
Wait, it's like wait, you're gonna give me your number? Holy shit, this stuff really works.
My name's Bethany.
Beth, is it like with two C's or just one?
There's no C's in Bethany, but I mean, you can write it however you want. That's cool.
Hello? What the fuck is happening? Coyle? Coyle?
I don't know where I am, and it's very dark. I think I just got cucked.
Immortal, I hope you understand that you have big gay for not streaming. Thanks, dude. Talk to me when you sub.
I'm a nice person.
Yeah. Because technically, you were still alive, you know.
Yeah, you know, cheering, getting some sunshine.
Yeah, not everyone was caught. Yeah, see, not everyone
get
was
get your pepperoni nippers all roosting up, you know?
I love pepperoni. You guys like talking about pizza?
Pepperoni nippers. My friend here got bigger nipples.
Nipples. You ever had some pepperoni nipples? You wanted to feel up and suck around?
I never had pepperoni nipples. I've had pepperoni on pizza and on my face.
Yeah, that's too cliche.
On your face? What the fuck?
Yeah, pepperoni on my face. Yeah, people call me pepperoni face in college, yeah.
Sometimes I bathe in honey and get all ravaged up, you know?
Are you a virgin?
Am I a Virgo? I don't...
No, a virgin.
A virgin.
Are you a virgin? You look like a virgin.
Is that a country? I'm not familiar with all the countries. I got like a D-minus in geography.
It's Burgundy. Geography. What the hell is that?
Geography.
Yeah, East Burgundy, west of Chicago.
Geography. It's like the study of rocks.
The gym for rocks? Yeah, I don't know. You smell what the rock is cooking? I don't fuck with that shit.
I don't understand how you're gonna study what the rock. I don't understand that. That doesn't make no sense.
Is the rock two different people? Is that one guy? Is that two people or? Because there's a scissors too.
I quit smoking quack rocks about 2 years ago. I don't smoke the quack.
I'm not a huge fan of rock. I'm more of I like listening to rap. You know, more of like the old school 1980s. But I mean, you know. Whatever you want.
Oh, hell yeah, dude. That's what I listen to. I have a playlist. I have a Spotify playlist. It's lo-fi, study, hip-hop, chill, 24/7. I listen to that sometimes.
That's not rap, motherfucker. That's lo-fi, chill, hip-hop. There's a difference.
Is there, really?
It's just categories. Yeah, that's lo-fi, chill, dog.
My roommate back in uni said it.
You listen to when you're... Nah, see, one of them you listen to when you're super high, and then the other one you... When you're like super high.
Right. You guys get high or what?
Wait. Hell nah. I just smoke sometimes.
I don't do drugs. I dab. Drugs are bad.
I just do a little drugs. Probably when I wake up. After lunch. Probably after dinner too.
Yeah, you know, drugs are bad. That's why I dab.
Yeah, I don't do drugs.
My uncle, he's a cop and he's a total narc. Well, I smoke weed here and there. It's pretty dope.
Oh, I smoke into marriage to grindness.
Yeah.
That's what I'm talking about. I smoke that shit all day, baby.
Yeah, you guys get wild out, get high and all that?
Nah, I don't get high in my life.
Hell no. Fuck that shit.
You guys drink at all?
Hey, you guys
I'm getting high right now.
Chang. Hey, Chang, drink. You still got the joints?
Hey, you want to smoke around?
Yeah, I need some.
There you go, bro. Smoke that shit out.
Oof.
Smoke it.
Fucking oof.
Oh yeah, fuck that shit, man.
Oh yeah. Oh,
oh you guys
yeah.
are fucking wild. You guys are crazy. You're a bunch of crazy dudes.
Oh yeah.
Yeah, I mean, there's a reason why my name is the world's greatest criminal, also known as Mr. Hey. Dumbass.
Is that you, my fucking nephew?
Yeah, wait, Uncle
Chang,
are you
hot?
Oh, oh, shit, dude, you're his nephew? What the fuck?
You're fucking disappointment.
That's my piece of shit nephew.
What the fuck is going on?
That's our piece of shit nephew.
Oh, dude, I'm a nephew,
but
too.
I'm the piece of shit nephew.
Who's your uncle?
It's... God damn it. His name's Marco. He works at the police department.
Oh,
Marco Holliday?
Yeah, he's my fucking uncle.
Hey,
my stupid uncle.
Look, if I have to kill you, it's not because I hate you. I genuinely like you, but I'm going to have kill you because I hate Marco.
Whoa, dude, I'm a college kid. What?
Marco?
I'm just trying to chill with you guys. I'm new to town.
Are you one of them SJWs?
Am I a what?
Okay, uncle.
Are you one of them SJWs?
I got somebody shoot up. I love you, uncle.
I don't understand what you're saying. Am I a BMW? I have a Prius. I have a Prius that I drive. Yeah, I drive a Prius. I try to conserve energy and plus I'm poor, so that's, you know, kind of have to drive a Prius.
Wait, actually, your uncle's my hero.
Keep up the fight, Eco Warrior.
I'm sorry, did you say my uncle's your hero?
What the fuck did you just say, Johnny?
Okay, yeah.
Johnny.
I thought you were.
Oh, okay. Fuck out of here, Johnny.
Yeah, Marco's awesome. Love Marco.
Get in, Cookie. What the fuck, Johnny?
Cookie.
I didn't raise your beer like this.
Okay. I'm sorry.
Oh, but...
give
shit, he's got a gun, dude. He's got a fucking gun.
I'm sorry, Uncle.
What is this?
Sorry.
What the fuck?
I'm rubbing your belly. Why is this so smooth?
What the fuck is going on? What's with the belly rubbing thing? Why does he have to rub your belly? What's with that?
It's an Asian thing.
It's not what it looks like. That's an Asian thing?
Yeah, we're Asian.
They ask for good luck.
But you can't tell from my nephew that I'm Asian?
Yeah.
What's up, Brucey?
He's not Asian. He's not Asian. He's actually Puerto Rican.
Puerto Rican. Uncle Chang's Puerto Rican? I didn't know that.
Yeah, Puerto Rican, 100%.
Johnny, what are you doing on the ground?
Damn.
Oh my god, what is this? What is this scenario, dude?
I can rub his belly.
Fucking Christopher Walken just walked in here like that?
Wait, how is he getting his belly?
What am I witnessing? What is this, dude? Are you guys going to, like, an anime convention?
I'm sorry, what did you say to me, sir?
I said, are you going to, like some type of, like an anime convention? Oh, fuck.
That's fucked up.
I didn't mean anything by that. I just saw you. I saw the costume. I love... anime.
What do you mean a costume?
What do you... what the fuck?
I...
You gotta choose your words very wisely here, sir.
So... I don't know which words to choose. I feel like I've already chose a lot of words, and now, you know, you're here with what I believe is a gun.
Nah, it's a prank. It's a fucking BB gun. Got him. Yeah, we are actually going to the anime convention.
Well, the train station's always a funny place, just in general, but...
Welcome to the Immortal Army.
Shit, I called EMS by accident. That's not good. Anyway, all EMS has been notified,
I am so sorry. I was trying to dial my uncle. I totally uh-huh. dialed you guys by accident. I am so sorry. Uh-huh. And you guys responded right away.
I think I'm gonna have to take you to small claims court for misusing.
No. I'm telling you. I promise. I promise. I'm new. I'm not.
I'm joking. You're fine. Okay.
Jesus Christ. Sorry.
Hey, look, there's your uncle.
I don't know if that's my uncle. Oh, how's it going? Uncle. Jesus, when did you start wearing a hat?
He accidentally called me like a goober.
I called the EMS here.
He was wasting EMS time.
Yeah, it was a total accident.
Oh,
I mean,
yeah, sorry about that.
But, well, there was a dead body by the train station. I don't know if you want to look at it.
Welcome to the Immortal Army.
He's down there. I think he got stabbed. Or shot.
It's probably a ghost now or something.
All right, I gotta go process some people.
I got your text message.
Take care. Is done?
That sounds boring as fuck. No, I would never want to see that. Who would actually waste their valuable time? What kind of people would watch somebody process somebody in any shape or form? That's the most boring part.
Who doesn't want to watch a man get stripped naked of his
pride? Literally, processing should just be eliminated because it's so fucking boring and monotonous. I'd honestly rather just paint the wall and just sit there. All right, you can relax with the fucking switch knife, uncle.
That's my apple cutter. You better be careful what you say about my job.
Hey, you told me about you were saying you were looking out for a guy. I think I met them. The Changs or the Chungs? I don't know.
Yeah, were they in like a chromed out car?
Yeah, they had a nephew.
That's a signature.
He has a retainer or something.
Oh yeah, Johnny. Yeah.
Yeah, they
That's his nephew.
So here's the thing. I told them I was your nephew, and they said they're gonna kill me. So,
all right, let's go get you a weapons license. Come on.
I don't need a weapon. Did you not hear what happened with the guns and everything? You think I need a weapon?
Yeah, that's what I'm saying. Oh right, your dad doesn't let you have.
No,
a
my dad.
Gun,
no,
right?
No, he's seen me play those games and shit.
How about Switchblade?
Switchblade? No, that's,
you know, kids like you nowadays need a knife.
That shit's banned in Europe, isn't it?
Yeah, that's Europe. This is the United States of America, son.
I'm losing voice.
Goddamn,
yeah, I kind of
eagle loving, beer drink, hamburger loving country. All right.
Am I losing my voice? Am I using a different voice? I don't know what happened. I thought I had the same voice. It was like whiny, right?
Yeah.
Okay, because I had a friend and he sent me an audio message to my headset and he's like, you're losing your voice. they said I had the wrong voice.
Oh my god.
I hope I'm using the right voice still.
No,
fuck
you're
chat.
Still here. It's coming and going.
No, is it coming? How do I make it the same? How do I make it the same, uncle?
Just sound more whiny.
Oh,
sound
man.
Like a little bitch. There you go.
Okay. Well, I don't think I want a knife because knives have a pointy thing on the end of it.
You want a baseball bat? You want to go play some baseball?
Oh, like Barry Bonds. I played that game once. He had a baseball bat, except he didn't use it as a weapon.
We'll find you something that's not a firearm and won't, you know, you won't poke your eye out with.
You didn't give me some steroids too?
You're in a sports team. I'll get you some steroids. Don't worry, son.
No, I'm part of the youth lacrosse team.
Close enough. Don't worry, we're gonna.
I handle
you
like all their bags
like
and uniforms and stuff, and make sure they're clean on game day.
So you don't actually play the sports. You're just like the water boy.
No, I do. I do. I'm on the bench, in case one of the main players gets hurt, and then one of the backup players gets injured, and then one of the replacement backups players gets injured, and then if the whole team goes out,
get you some steroids or something, you know, some performance boosters. Kids your age take them all the time.
I should just work out.
Hop in the car.
This is such a cool car. This is so unlike you. You look like you would drive a truck.
Actually, I do drive a truck. This is my city car. Do you want to drive my truck?
No, I don't want to drive your ugly truck. I hate you.
Oh. You know,
sorry, that just came out. I'm sorry.
You're a fucking backtasking.
Yeah,
I'll fucking slide the shit out of you.
Okay. Jeez. What the fuck am I doing?
Jeez! Is that a slap? Did you just slap my knee? What was that noise?
No, that was the turbo.
Oh, that was the turbo. I think you slapped me.
No.
Ow!
Not yet, trust me.
Why are you pinching me, Uncle?
This is the turbo. Calm down.
Ow!
All right, I'm not gonna do anything that leaves bruises. Then I'll lose my fucking job. Let's get you something stupid.
What do you mean something stupid?
I said something stupid. I mean non-lethal firearm. Oh, let's get you a fucking. Oh man, yeah. Let's get you a weapons license.
How you doing, officer?
Then we can
officer?
Buy you a fucking date
Hi,
taser.
Officer.
Hello. Hey, what? Wait. Oh, I was about to say, is that the anime? Oh no, that's the cookie fucking gang.
The cookie gang.
Oh no, that's the cookie gang. Oh no, it's a fuck you.
Oh no.
Well, they're really mean, huh?
Look, you guys got my respect. All right, just keep on doing what you're doing.
We'll keep it on. Keep on.
Keeping on, keeping
on. We'll keep on.
That's how streets work, nephew. Right? You gotta respect what it's given, you know? Right, so you wrap them around your hand like this.
Okay.
And you just fucking sock them right in the face and you'll fucking destroy them.
That sounds so dangerous to do that. Can I just like. Can I get some mace or something? Like a can of mace? Or like a. Like a whistle I can blow really loud. It's like
there you go. Nah. Well, we
so
need
like a whistle.
Like a whistle.
Yes. Yeah, so I
don't know if they have whistles in this city, but yeah, sure, we'll find you something like that.
What the fuck?
How you doing, officer?
Hi.
We're doing all right. How you doing?
This oh, is... you know, just chilling. Just
are you on duty?
Waiting for the cops.
Actually, I'm on my way to get
to
on duty right now.
Oh, okay. You're on your way to get on duty.
What? I'm sorry, what?
Oh, you're on your way to get on duty, okay?
Yeah, I'm not on duty yet. I'm off duty right now.
Okay.
Hey, don't do it!
Hey, they gave you a free can of gasoline. Okay, that was so nice of them.
No. Cookie gang.
Hey, that was nice of you guys.
Please.
What?
You guys gave us free gas.
Welcome!
Nah, you guys made me worry a little bit, you know? It's. Woo.
Why are you so worried?
Yeah, I'm just saying, you guys look like some nice people. Thank you for giving us some gas.
I don't know why I'm carrying a gas can around.
You look like you needed it.
Should I drop the gas can?
I wouldn't know who to think. Yeah. No, let's just get in the car.
You want me to get in the car with the gas can? It's going to get gas all over inside the car.
Nah, make sure
I feel like I should put it back.
I got a fantastic idea. All right, this is a fantastic, once-in-a-lifetime idea. All right, it's not breaking any laws or anything like that. All right?
Mm-hmm.
Is everybody listening? All right. I want everybody to put their fucking hands up. Come on. Let's get them hands up.
What?
Come on, nephew.
With the gas can?
Now, officer, I want you to get
hands on the gas can.
The gas can's so heavy, though. It's such a heavy gas can.
I want you to go take the gas can, and I want you to go dump it all over the car. I want you to dump it all over the car.
All over the car? I don't even know how to use a gas can. I've never used a gas can.
What do you mean?
Put your hands down and dump it all over the car.
I mean... It's a
lot of
like that? That's what you want me to do?
Great job!
More!
Let's all take a step back. Yeah, more! Dump more of it!
Like,
dump
how much? It's
more.
A waste of gas. You guys know that the premium charge for the gas
dump
is...
Dump it all!
Okay.
Dump it all!
All of it!
All right,
there's a lot of gas. It's my uncle's new car, too.
Now I want you guys to walk over to the... Walk away. That's perfect! That's perfect gas!
Perfect?
Perfect gas!
Perfect!
Okay.
Alright, now put your hands back up.
With a gas can.
Steam on. Yeah, with the gas can.
It's so heavy, you guys don't understand. There's still so much gas in it.
You got this. Get over there!
I didn't hear you because I'm wearing the headphones. I have a music playing. It's my Spotify. It's a 24/7 lo-fi chill study session.
I want you both on your knees. Get on your fucking knees!
All
right, get in the car, Cookie Queen. Get in the car, Cookie Queen. Perfect! Job Rudy!
Uncle, there's...
Nephew, get up and run!
There's a wet spot on my pants and it's not the gas!
Get up and run! Get up and...
Woo! Oh, you said run!
Yeah.
I thought you said they have a gun. I knew they had a gun. That's what they used to almost, you know, to kidnap us or whatever.
Right,
holy shit.
You good?
Yeah, I just don't know how to put a gas can down.
Well, ain't that a bitch. Alright, let's get a walkin'.
See, I told you that car. I told you that car sucked.
Fuck off.
See, I specifically saved some of the gas while they were telling me to dump it. Because I'm smart like that. I knew that if I had the gas, I'd still be able to use it. So sucks for them. We got their gas, right, Uncle?
Yeah. Yeah, we got the gas, but they blew up my car.
Yeah, we really got the last laugh on those guys. They probably didn't even think of it. You know?
I did think of it! Hey!
Back off!
Anyway, I really want to go down to Koreatown. Do you know where that is?
Yeah, that's, oh no, it's the anime convention. Don't look
get
at
get on the party
them.
Bus!
Oh, those guys are cool. They have, they have
you
BB guns.
Fuck.
Come on, let's come on the party bus!
You guys need gas for your party bus? I got some.
Yeah, come
hop in.
Oh, can we go to the anime convention?
Yeah, you can go to the anime convention. I need to go deal with these criminals at the police.
Come on, Marco.
What's up, boys?
Marco, get on the bus.
I'll catch up later. I'll catch up
later.
We'll take you.
I'm the only cop right now. I need to process two people.
No, come on.
We'll take you there. Get on the bus.
Get on the bus. Stop being a party pooper. That's why no one likes you.
Goddamn fucking anime. All right, I'm in the bus. Let's go.
Thank God. Look at this guy. He's a...
Finally.
Yeah,
there you go,
officer. Well, I appreciate it. Bye. Nephew,
nice
don't. If you come back home with full body pillows, don't come home at all.
Wait, you guys know where the body pillows are?
And there's nothing wrong with a little full body pillow anime, alright?
Yep.
God damn it. You guys take care.
Is that the party bus?
Party bus!
Oh,
is
that
the
party bus? Oh no.
It's the party bus.
How many people
get
are
on? We're getting to the going to the hentai convention.
What the fuck?
All right, hentai convention.
What the fuck?
That's where we were going.
Oh hey, it's you guys. Guys, I have your gas still, but it's mine now.
Yeah, it's your gas, buddy. You earned it.
It's
you
my gas.
It like a champion.
Well, I think my uncle's pretty mad that you guys kind of. You pranked his car a little too hard.
Now I get some money for the hentai convention.
He's okay.
Hold on.
There's a bunch of people down at the square looking for you guys, though.
Oh,
you're welcome.
Yes.
The gingerbread people are definitely
Freedom and Palm were coming to the square.
Let's go rob something.
Pretty problematic.
Okay.
Oh God!
Don't rob the party bus.
Yet.
Hey, Cookie Man.
I'm not robbing.
Hey, Cookie Man.
Someone
we've got like we've got like 6 hostages here. If you need hostages.
Oh my God, you're a smart guy. I like the way you think.
We're gonna get some more in a second. Hold on.
Do you got a gun?
Wait, did
hell
you say?
Yeah, we all do.
Did you say hostages?
Hell yes.
Yeah. Yeah, Daddy, Mommy, put your fucking guns in them. Tell them where they stay on this damn bus. All right. Listen, if any of you fucking
Everybody's
speaks, alright, if any of, any of you says you're a hostage, I'm gonna fucking shoot you in the head, alright?
Don't worry guys, they're BB guns, they told me
We're
earlier.
Here to have fun.
Yeah, they're BB guns.
I will.
Don't worry.
Hey, Mama,
I mean, I'm just here for the convention,
point at
you
the
know?
Left side here, and I'll point at the right side here.
Okay, party bus! Get on the bus right now! Get on the bus,
party bus! Woo! Yay!
Fuck yeah!
Skirt,
party.
Skirt! I'm out of party bus.
Get on the bus, you motherfucker!
Now fucking stay on the bus.
Yay!
This isn't the party when you guys are you guys are being so menacing, you know.
Get on the bus.
Get
in.
What the hell?
All right.
You're getting it. Shot.
Kill her!
Ants.
No, I'm just kidding.
Ants.
Don't kill her.
Damn it.
God damn.
The fuck at the party bus right now.
That's what happens when you don't want to be a part of the party.
Everybody loves a pooper, that's why we invited you.
What just happened? What the fuck was that?
It's a poop.
What?
Nephew, are they holding this hostage right now?
Say that again?
Are they holding you guys hostage right now?
They said not to tell you that.
Alright, I'm gonna need everyone off of this fucking bus, or they're catching a buck shot right now.
There's another bus over there!
Hey, fuck you, Polo.
Right over there.
Yeah.
I'm already off the bus,
if you're being held hostage, get off the bus, alright?
Yes, and if this is anyone's knife, just let me know.
Wait, there's another bus.
I can't get off, I'm handcuffed.
Turn the fucking door.
Put this away, we're getting the Hellcat.
Oh, I see. I had to hold tab to do it.
Did you figure it out? Oh, yeah, there you go.
I found these brass knuckles, too. I think these are the ones you gave me, though.
Yeah, I bought those for you, remember?
Yeah, these are strong as fuck. Ah! Yeah, they're strong.
Yeah, remember, if someone fucks with you, you knock them fuck out like that.
Like,
right?
Hey.
It's self-defense.
What'd you call me, you pussy?
Yeah, if you pull a gun out, then, you know, it's a little more dangerous. Are you gonna be alright? All right, well, slow down here. Check on him. Christ.
Am I gonna be okay?
You good?
Yeah, I'm just gonna, if they roll up to me, I'll be like, oh, I'm so sorry. I am so sorry, Uncle.
All right. Oh my God.
I did not mean to do that. I swear to Jesus.
Don't worry.
I didn't even know you were behind me. I was just trying to show how strong I am. I didn't mean to hit you in the face with the brass knuckles.
Alright, it's alright.
I feel like you took that really well for...
Marker,
don't worry,
in.
You have a weak hand, by the way. You barely did anything to me.
Yeah, and that's why I didn't make it to lacrosse.
What?
That's what you fucking get, Marco, you fucking piece of shit. You ruined the whole party bus experience, dude. This is my alter ego RP. I'm kidding. That was just wrong place, wrong time. Like the murder.
Can you spare any money, friend? Bitch! Fuck you, play pussy. You about to get fucked.
Oh, shit.
Oh, fuck it.
Oh, you wanna scrap, huh?
No, I don't.
Holy
dude. You see that open hand slab, dude? What the fuck? Drive by the party bus and spray that shit. With what, dude? I just have like a stupid knife. Oh, good.
No way.
What do you mean, no way?
Welcome back, friend.
Man, I missed the 23 months I was out.
So I think this is like Burbank, or not Burbank, but like North Hollywood and stuff. But some of the streets, they have like the same likeness to it. Like this should be at least the Walk of Fame or something. Maybe if I go to a landmark, maybe I'll drive like a commute, or I'll crash into a car and instantly get fucking destroyed, dude. Man. This fucking sucks. This sucks, dude. What the fuck? Thanks. Was it a student driver that hit me too?
To be fair, that's actually how the buses in Hollywood drive. So I'm not at all shocked. Thanks. Hey! How's it going, man? Oh, it's you. Hey, what's up? I got hit by a student driver, and then the bus ran the car over here. He must have not seen it. Yeah, I mean, it's already wrecked. It's, I mean, I'm just, yeah. Is he talking to me, or is he... Is this just this awkward thing where the tow truck driver, like, driver doesn't talk to me? Wait. Should I just wait here? Or are you gonna take the car somewhere? Okay. Thanks. Thank you. Well, an interesting way to go out, I guess.